God, there was nothing accurate about that attempted offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed.
Wait a minute. It's not over yet. He's still got some fight left. Chris Jericho is rolling forward right before our eyes.
He's in full-on attack mode now. Incredible counter.
And it's Randy Orton able to break free.
Just brings him down to the mat with authority there.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
And somebody's gonna be sore in the morning.
Oh, that's gonna hurt. Come on! Now he just wants that insult to injury.
Yeah, this guy's a mean streak. He's looking to put his opponent away right here!
Will he be victorious?
I think this is it. Boy, he just got laid out.
There it is. Well done.
This guy's just getting worn out. Chris Jericho has found an answer here.
He was one step ahead on that one.
He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
Nice reversal by Orton.
Yeah, that's because he saw that one coming a mile away.
Taking those legs right out from under.
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
A clubbing blow.
For the pin and the win.
I just can't get over the physicality of this match. This has been brutal.
Brutal and very, very painful for these guys. This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not gonna give up. But man, this has been physical. Stay down! Stay down! He's looking to create some separation here.
He may get the three count right there.
Gonna be close. Trying to build some offense. Look at this! Could it be?
He's got it locked in. This could do it.
Look at him trying to use all the strength.
Hey! And he fights out of it. He breaks the hold.
I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
Could this be it?
I think so.
Nice reversal.
Looks like he's... We got a cover.
One, two.
Wow, cannot believe Randy Orton got out of that one.
He gets out of trouble. We got a cover. My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
Man, Chris Jericho, what offense.
Look at these two giving it their all. There's absolutely no quitting them tonight.
This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical.
And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I could feel the breeze all the way over here. Randy Orton, no problem getting out of that one.
And there's the reversal.
He was able to reverse that.
Make no mistake about it, this is getting ugly.
Yeah, now we're just talking about his face.
I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
When he gets going like this, there are a few better. He's showing no signs of letting up.
And it's Randy Orton able to break free.
I like what I'm seeing here from Randy Orton. He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
Look out! Look out!
He can do it here.
I think he's got it.
Two. Oh, look at the emotion.
I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
I don't know how much more damage one person could take. I don't care how tough you are.
Look at this!
Great officiating, as the ref noticed he was on the ropes. What in the, I can't believe that was only two. How do you kick out of that one? How?
I don't know. What does it take to keep him down?
He simply refuses to stay down.
One. Two.
He's gonna give up. He's gotta give up. No one can get out of this.
Oh, you're not gonna last long. Watch it.
What strength, fighting his way out.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see.
And he goes for the cover.
This is it.
Look at those eyes.
Oh, yeah, this could be big.
Chris Jericho knows how to polish off an opponent.
What a display of athleticism from Jericho.
Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
Inside the ring now. When his strikes land, you can feel it in the first few rows.
If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly, real fast.
One. Two.
Reversal. Chris Jericho showing his skills.
Guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here.
He's going for it all.
This could be it. He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now. Look out! I mean, there is nothing like seeing somebody go flying through the air. Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
Two.
He's too good inside the ring to be out on the floor for long. Chris Jericho has found an answer here. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
You don't see that move every day. And the strike lands.
Wow, cannot believe Randy Orton got out of that one.
Jericho maneuvers his way out of trouble.
Yeah, I didn't see that one coming, Cole. The human body is just not supposed to bend like that.
That'll have you worrying about long-term injuries for sure. A minor miracle might be needed to overcome this beating.
And that one hurt his hand.
And it's Randy Orton able to break free.
He's got the ropes and the pin is broken. Chris Jericho doing a great job of turning that around. Nice reversal by Orton.
Yeah, that's because he saw that one coming a mile away.
He saw that one coming.
Great one-on-one action here tonight. It doesn't get much better than this.
He was able to reverse that.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
And he dodges that one.
He saw that one coming.
He clearly has confidence in that move.
Yeah, he's done it enough.
And this has got to be it.
It's it. It's over.
Two.
Jericho knows how to polish off an opponent. This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Nice reversal.
Oh, boy. You know what's coming here? That famous spike DDT. I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
Whoa! Here we go for the win.
I think they got him.
Two. Three.
What a decisive victory for Randy Orton. Incredible.
Here's your winner, the Viper, Randy Orton.
And he picks up the win.
I'll tell you what, Cole, I can watch those two go at it each and every week. What a match.
It'll be interesting to see the